Chula
Vista
School
District
VAPA.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Miss Cherie, and I teach at Allen and Daly Academy for their VAPA programs. I'd like to start you out today with a warm-up. And remember, we're going to be doing isolations. So isolations means using one part of your body at a time. We're going to start with our head. I'll move up a little bit, and then I'll move back and move farther down on our body. Okay. We're going to start with our head, dropping our head over to the right. And then rolling your chin forward, down into your chest, and to the left. Straight up and tall. Let's do it to the music. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now lift your shoulders. Shoulder rolls forward, up and back. Now reverse. Back up and forward. One at a time. Right, then left. Now remember, your arms are moving only because your shoulders are moving. Now moving forward. One each way. One front, one back. And now put your arms out with your palms down. Just our rib cage. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Now just lift your hips. Bend your knees. Move right. And left. And right. And left. And right. And left. And right. Now bend your knees one at a time. Faster. Now bend both knees. Here we go. Down. Up. Down. Up. Do you feel nice and warmed up? I think that's all we need to do. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're going to be doing a dance called the Bunny Hop. Now, Miss Cherie has on her ears and tail, but you don't need to worry about that. But I'd like to tell you a little bit about the dance before we start. The dance started back in 1952 in Balboa High School in San Francisco, California. Can you believe that? That's almost 70 years ago. Now, I'd like to start out with our right foot first, okay? So you remember right from left. So we're going to start out with right heel together, heel and step, and left heel together, heel and step, and front, and back, and front, front, front. Again, go right foot first, and then your left foot, and go front, and go back, and then go front, front, front. That's all we're going to do for the dance until we add the music. Here we go. 5, 6, here we go. Out, in, out, step. Out, in, out, step. And front, and back, and front, front, front. Again, go right, in, right, together. Left, in, left, together. And front, and back. Front, front, front. That's it. Now we're going to back up a little bit, and we're going to do it up to tempo, okay?